Today is December 3rd, 2016. Here we, I am with Anish Sheikh, mashallah. May Allah give him long life and health and iman. He is one of the founder members of ICF, Islamic Center of Fremont. Here we are in the Sool section. And
this is a classroom and everything here is ready now. What are they discussing today?
Today they are discussing about AV system.
What is AV?
Audio video system for the whole building and okay. Security system.
Okay, so these are the classrooms, the principal room, the water taps are done, and hot water, cold water, all of this here in the school section is done. They are going to be putting up the doors. The classrooms are done. The painting is done.
Painting is not done yet.
Yeah. So once the painting is done and the doors are poured and the false ceiling is poured, then inshallah ta'ala the school would be ready. We are going to have an open house next Saturday, December 10th. And here is one of the entrance, and if you can take the camera there, you can see the park and the sitting area in the background. And we have a beautiful sitting area for the kids. You can see through this window. So all of this is part of our masjid building project. You can see the ducts completed, the insulation on the roof installed. Here they're installing
HVAC installed.
The ACs are installed. Here is the insulation for the classrooms. So the classroom, though, it will be a totally controlled environment of heating and cooling. The kids will be very, very comfortable. Big classrooms, airy, open, insulated, no heat issue, no cold issue. Just look at the sizes of these rooms. Huge classrooms, where we'll have the internet, the TV, whatever, the latest state of the art equipment, the people are working today. So alhamdulillah, the school is progressing, the masjid is progressing, things are working even on Saturday, and the whole construction committee, the board members, everybody is involved in this effort. And make dua, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us barakat. Amen. And make dua that everything goes fine, the inspections are going on, and hopefully we will have inshallah one of the biggest Islamic youth kids in the west coast of the United States.
Inshallah.
Make dua everybody who listens and watches this video. Thank you very much.
Bas.